Imagine a drone so small it fits in your pocket, yet smart enough to follow you, avoid obstacles, and capture stunning cinematic footage. That's the promise of the DJI Neo 2. But here's the question. Can a palm-sized drone really deliver professional quality shots? Can it handle wind, low light conditions, and tricky indoor flights? Or will it fall short like so many compact drones before it? The first Neo was fun and accessible, but it had its limits. Short flight time, noisy propellers, and a camera that struggled in the dark. The Neo 2 claims to fix all that with smarter sensors, a better camera, and longer flight time. In this video, we're breaking down everything you need to know about DJI's newest pocket powerhouse, what's genuinely impressive, what's improved, and whether it could be the ultimate travel and creator-friendly drone. The DJI Neo 2 keeps the ultra-compact identity that made the original Neo so appealing, but DJI has clearly refined the design. Early leaks show a slightly larger front housing, likely to accommodate new sensors and enhanced stabilization components. Engineers have reworked the structure to improve balance, making it steadier in windy conditions while still keeping it light enough to avoid extra regulations. One subtle but clever upgrade is a small top-mounted bump, rumored to house a 3D infrared obstacle detection system. This could allow the Neo 2 to sense its surroundings more accurately, prevent collisions, and maintain precise positioning indoors or in low visibility. Even small details like structural adjustments and weight distribution suggest that DJI is prioritizing smarter, safer flights. This isn't just a cosmetic refresh. It's a thoughtfully engineered update based on real-world feedback from Neo 1 users. Battery life has always been a challenge for compact drones, and the original Neo offered just about 18 minutes of flight. The Neo 2, however, looks set to change that. Early leaks suggest a larger 1,660 MHz battery, which could extend real-world flight time to 21 or even 23 minutes, a noticeable boost for such a small drone. But it's not just about battery size. DJI's next-gen motor control systems and improved power management are expected to make every milliamp count, delivering smoother, longer flights without adding unnecessary weight. Speaking of weight, the Neo 2 may come in around 180 grams, up from 135 grams on the first model. That extra mass isn't a drawback. It actually helps stabilize the drone, allowing it to handle gusts of wind up to level 5 with ease. The result? Flights that are steadier, smoother, and more reliable, even when conditions aren't perfect. One of the most exciting upgrades on the Neo 2 is its camera. The original Neo's 12-megapixel sensor and 4K at 30 frames per second recording worked well for quick social clips, but struggled in low light conditions. The Neo 2 steps up with a larger 1 and 1.3-inch sensor, capable of 48 megapixels and 4K recording at 60 frames per second. With a recording bitrate around 150 megabits per second, double that of the first Neo, this little drone can deliver sharper, more dynamic footage, perfect for creators who love to edit and color grade. The gimbal remains minimalistic, most likely a single-axis hybrid system. By combining mechanical tilt stabilization with advanced digital correction, DJI keeps weight low while ensuring smooth cinematic footage. It's a clever balance between hardware and software optimization, giving creators impressive results without the bulk of a full-size gimbal. DJI has also addressed one of the biggest complaints from Neo 1 users, instability during indoor or low-light flights. The Neo 2 is expected to feature a new optical flow sensor setup, combined with infrared depth scanning and possibly a downward-facing LED for better ground detection. These upgrades could make indoor flights, night shooting, and vertical video recording far more reliable, perfect for TikTok, Reels, or Shorts. Gesture-based selfies, voice control, and one-button cinematic moves like Orbit, Droney, and Rocket are also expected to return, but with smoother, faster, and more polished execution. Even small details like redesigned propellers are aimed at improving the experience. The Neo 2's blades may reduce the high-pitch whine of the first generation, offering quieter and smoother thrust, making it more pleasant to fly around people, pets, or crowded spaces. The Neo 2 is expected to continue using DJI's OcuSync 4 transmission system, one of the most reliable systems in the drone world. Even for a small drone, This ensures stable, interference-free video feeds and a strong connection, even in urban environments. Improved battery management combined with OcuSync 4 could also extend the drone's operational range, giving pilots more freedom to explore without worrying about signal drops. Compatibility is another big plus. The Neo 2 should work seamlessly with DJI's existing FPV accessories, including the FPV Controller 3, RC Motion 3, and DJI Goggles 3 or Goggles N3. This means current DJI users can integrate the Neo 2 into their ecosystem without buying new hardware, perfect for pilots who want a compact drone that fits effortlessly into their existing setup. While the Neo 2 packs smarter sensors and improved performance, DJI hasn't forgotten what made the original Neo so fun. Gesture-based selfies, voice commands, and one-button cinematic movies like Orbit, Droney, and Rocket are all expected to return, now with smoother, faster, and more polished execution. Everything from startup calibration to app connectivity is being refined for a seamless experience. The DJI Fly app may also receive updates to better support short-form vertical video content, making the Neo 2 ideal for social media creators posting on TikTok, Instagram Reels, or Shorts. It's a careful balance. This drone is small and approachable enough for casual pilots, yet capable and smart enough to produce semi-professional footage. Whether you're a traveler, vlogger, or content creator, the Neo 2 promises to be fun, intuitive, and surprisingly powerful for its size. So how much will the Neo 2 cost, and when can you get your hands on it? While DJI hasn't made an official announcement, insiders suggest the standalone Neo 2 could retail for around $230 with the Fly More combo, including the RC N3 controller and extra accessories, priced between $330 and $350. The likely launch window is mid-November 2025, with an official event possibly in early November, followed by shipments shortly after. That means we're only weeks away from seeing this pocket powerhouse in action. But why does the Neo 2 really matter? It's not just about specs, it's about timing. DJI is tapping into a growing demand for compact, intelligent drones that deliver professional quality results without complexity. With the Mini 5 Pro catering to enthusiasts, the Neo 2 could dominate the beginner and travel-friendly market. Small enough for casual use, yet powerful enough for semi-pro footage. It's perfect for vloggers, travelers, or tech reviewers who want a portable drone that doesn't compromise on quality. This combination of portability, intelligence, and performance is what makes the Neo 2 a potentially game-changing release. If you're as excited about the DJI Neo 2 as we are, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for all the latest drone reviews and tech updates. Drop a comment below. Would you take the Neo 2 on your next adventure, or do you prefer larger drones? We'd love to hear your thoughts.